hands down, the thing that sets CHLA apart is really the community.
Everybody's working together, whether it's the physicians, the fellows, the residents, medical students, nurses, respiratory therapists. It's all about teamwork.
Our staff is phenomenal. We get to work with every specialty you could imagine. Cardiothoracic surgery, we have a wonderful trauma program. We have all the subspecialties and fellowships that we get to interact with. And as frontline providers, we get to create coordinated care for our patients.
I feel always open that I can ask any question, you know, even if it feels like a really silly question to me. I feel like I'm there to learn, but I'm also there to help people.
One of the benefits of CHLA is we're such a large children's hospital in this community that we really see anything and everything you can imagine. We see common colds, runny noses,
liver transplant, kidney transplants, surgical patients. We get to see all of those complex care and that type of specialized care and what kind of emergencies can happen in addition to all of the general pediatrics topics.
The customizability of the fellowship is also one of its huge strengths. The fellowship administration has actually done a wonderful job of creating a very customizable curriculum, and that continues from first, second, and third year. But we have something called a plus one curriculum right now, which allows you to schedule a shift somewhere else, things that will help supplement your skill sets. We have fellows who go to the orthopedic clinic and spend a day learning casting, other fellows who go with the cardiologist to get more comfortable with reading AKGs. You really can build whatever you want with that plus one curriculum.
One of the advantages of our program is that our entire third year, we are considered an attending. Having an entire year to really get comfortable in that role before you are, you know, out of fellowship officially is huge, because you get that full autonomy for an entire year. There's a lot of research opportunities, and I think it's been growing over the past couple of years now that we are a PCARN site. And so as a first-year fellow, I'm starting to kind of get familiar with those projects, and anything you could want or you want to start, there are people that are willing to help you, and there are usually opportunities, more than enough opportunities, to develop those ideas and research interests.
It's more than just a training institution. It is definitely a family that is there to kind of focus and help you grow and help you become the best physician that you can be.